A Senegalese migrant, Gorgui Lamine Sow, rescued a wheelchair-bound man from a burning building in the Spanish city of Dinia recently. After hearing cries for help, Sow climbed into the burning building, hoisted the man on his shoulder and climbed down a balcony. Thereafter, he immediately left the scene fearing police action. Subscribe to the channel for more news.